On behalf of Andrew and Rami and their families, welcome. It's a great privilege and joy to have you join them in their marriage celebration. A service of worship to the creator and designer of all true marriage, the Lord Jesus Christ. In Genesis 2, the Lord said, "It is not good for a man to be alone. I will make a helper suitable for him." Thus the Lord God fashions into the woman from the rib which he'd taken from the man and brought her to the man.
I, Andrew.
I, Rami, take you, Andrew.
Take you, Rami, to be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband. To submit to you in all things as unto the Lord.
To love you as Christ loved the church and gave himself for her.
This is my covenant.
This is my covenant.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful husband. To care for you and lead you into truth.
To respect you as the head of our home and encourage you in the truth.
For better, for worse.
For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. In joy and in sorrow. For as long as we both shall live.
Andrew and Rami are here to pursue a God-centered and Christ-honoring marriage. We're gathered together not only as witnesses, but also to encourage, support, and assist them in this pursuit. To that end, let's begin with prayer. Father, we thank you for bringing Andrew and Rami to this day and their families. They've been praying for the spouse for the other for many, many, many years. And Father, today is that day, and we're glad to be here. We rejoice to be their friends and their family. We rejoice that we've had time with them and know them, and we rejoice also that we can encourage them along in the way of their marriage, that they may glorify and honor you in it. And to that end, we pray these things in Christ's name. Amen.
That we may bring glory to God.
That we may bring glory to God.
Growing together.
Growing together in the likeness of Jesus Christ.
In the likeness of Jesus Christ our Lord.
Andrew, I'm going to address you for a moment. These are hard stuff. You can do it. Andrew, just as God saw that it was not good for Adam to live alone, he gave him Eve as his companion and his wife. He has also chosen a companion and a wife for you. Just as Adam was created to be the head of his home, you are now being charged by God to leave your father and your mother and cleave to Rami, that you two may become one flesh. Even as Christ left the glories of heaven, becoming a man, and gave himself up on the cross, that he might take us into himself to be his holy bride. So Christ is calling you to give yourself up, in love and care to lead Rami. Andrew, is it now your earnest desire to enter into this covenant of marriage and to take Rami as your beloved bride? Is it?
It is.
Then Andrew, behold your bride.